Good afternoon, Lancers.
On this episode, we will be discussing community service opportunities, Seussical, spring break, and much more.
So sit back and relax, Lancer Country, because I'm Courtney.
And I'm still Mac.
And cruise control starts now.
From the field. In the classroom. And throughout the halls. Keeping you informed. This is Cruise Control. Lancer Country's official source of news, weather, cruise control starts now.
There's a drama club meeting on Monday, November 25th.
The meeting will be at 2:30 in room 216. Everyone is invited, all grades, talents, and interests.
Hey, Courtney, are you looking for a new book to read, you know, during tutorial time?
Why, yes I am, Mac.
Then stop by room 216 and take a gander at Lady Etheridge's Take a Book, Leave a Book shelf. All books are able to be borrowed and returned whenever. And if you have a book to donate, it's even better.
No due dates, no worries, it's free. Hey Mac, did you ever read Dr. Seuss books as a kid?
Well, yes I did, and quite frankly, I still do.
Well, here's your chance to see those books come to life this weekend.
Will there be green eggs and ham?
I don't know, Mac, you'll just have to go and see for yourself.
Sweet, when is it?
The musical Seussical will be performed on Friday and Saturday at JPEC. The show starts at 7 p.m. for just $8, so come on in and have a good time to support your LCHS choir.
Well, that sounds like a lot of fun, but we'll be right back after this short commercial break.
Hi, I'm Nicole.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hi, I'm Liberty.
I'm Danielle.
Hi, I'm Jordan.
Hi, I'm Aaron.
And I'm Tori.
Hi, I'm Michael.
I'm Griffin.
And you're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching.
And you're watching.
Cruise Control.
Cruise Control.
Cruise Control.
And you're watching Cruise Control.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, it's Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central.
Yeah, Lance Cruise Central, dude.
Lance Cruise High School. Next time somebody asks, where do you go to school? You go to Lance Cruise High School and not Central. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Josh.
Hi, I'm Noah.
Hi, this is Sydney.
Hi, I'm Courtney.
Hi, I'm Sal.
Hi, I'm Sydney.
I'm Lejay.
I'm Tyler.
Hi, I'm Alexis.
Hi, I'm Sydney.
Hi, I'm Elijah.
And I'm Robin.
And this is Cruise Control.
And you're watching 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 Cruise Control.
And we're watching Cruise Control.
And you're watching Cruise Control.
And you're watching Cruise Control.
And you're watching Cruise Control.
Hey Mac, are you interested in taking a trip to China?
Well, I mean, that would be awesome.
Well, there's a China study trip planned for spring break 2014. To see more information, visit Ms. Lewis in the main office.
Attention all seniors, you can find many scholarship opportunities and useful information on our school website.
Also, for all you seniors, the senior clothing is back. The order forms are available in room 232, 204, and the main office. Orders will be taken until December 17th. This is the last order, so don't forget.
Remember, that's the last order, and anyone who is interested in community service is in luck because Friday, November 29th, is the Santa Parade in Mount Clemens.
That's right. Volunteers are needed to help set up guide floats and be in the parade. Contact information is in the Community Service Office.
Also, the South River Elementary Winterfest is Tuesday, December 10th, from 5 p.m. to 8:30 p.m.
The LCHS annual toy drive is still going on until December 4th, so donate a new toy and receive community service hours.
Tutors are needed for elementary, middle school, and high school. Sign up in the community service office.
See Miss Hoagie.
Sogie.
Wow.
Hey, Mac, I heard the band had a special guest come in.
Oh, yeah, I heard that too.
What was his name again?
His name is Sergeant Major Woody English. Check out this video to learn more about their special guest.
Well, actually, I was contacted by Sergeant Major English. Woody has performed with us before, and I've met him on several occasions at conferences around the country. So I have a long-term working relationship with Woody.
It was really fun. It was exciting to listen to him play. He's an amazing player, and I liked sitting and listening to all the different things he did and coached us along with the pieces that we played, and it was a good time.
It was really fun. It was really interesting. He did a good job teaching the brass section and telling us how to play in front of people and how not to be.
Some things I was really impressed with were he played at a whole bunch of president's funerals. He played at the Tomb of the Fallen Soldier and in the military for like 35 years playing for different sections of the military, so it was fun to listen to him play.
Well, he offers a variety of things. He can explain and explore a music career in the military and another way to serve your country in the military, which we have several students doing right now. He was here to talk about Veterans Day and his role since he has been the trumpet player that played taps for several different presidents, for senators, and for fallen soldiers. He is, for the last 35 years, he's the trumpet player that plays taps at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. To talk about how that feels and his impression of those moments and how it affects the people in the military, since he served his entire career there. I think that's a really strong impression that he made as well.
Yeah, I enjoyed that.
But you know, Courtney, I have some big news from the Lancer Rock Room,
aka the school store.
What's that, Mac?
Well, not only are we selling great apparel such as these, we are also selling cups and country meats. There's a wide variety of those, so go ahead and check them out. But also, we are now accepting credit and debit cards.
No way. Well, that's awesome because I'll be in there buying cookies tomorrow.
Actually, there's a minimum purchase of $20.
Well, I guess that's fine because I can just buy some Lancer sweatpants or a hoodie.
Sounds good to me. And we ran short on weather, but, you know, it's looking pretty good, so the weekend's going to be very nice for you.
Well, that's all we have for
today,
Lane.
Actually,
I almost forgot.
We have the Lancer Loot winners.
This week's Lancer Loot winners is Paige W.
and Mackenzie A.
Congratulations.
Way to go, guys. Keep Lancer Country a great place.
And that's all we have for today.
Hope you enjoyed the show and have a great weekend, Lancer Country.
See you next week.